What's poppin'? It's your girl Maya Bands here, back with another video.
Drunk mind suck, sober thoughts, yeah. And is it me that you want? Me that you want? Cause me that you want.
I was like, okay.
And what we on? What we on?
College tour.
College tour, cause period. Willie B.
What did you just do?
You almost done my pieces.
I said I almost did it. It was not worth no. It was not worth no $10.
$10.
Mine was 11.
Do not try that tuna
pizza.
It
wasn't even 10. It was 11.
That tuna pizza.
Tuna sandwich.
That's nasty.
It was nasty.
I had pepperoni.
It was nasty.
I felt.
I tell you.
Say
what's
up to the vlog.
Trust me.
You gonna take a couple bites. I hope I can vlog y'all because they be strict over here. So yeah, we just at the airport right now. We just waiting to leave. We going to Baltimore, DC. Washington. Oh wait, that's the same thing. DC, Virginia. So. We're going to a couple places. It's going to be lit.
Hey, make sure y'all subscribe to her channel. Like, come on.
Because, period, y'all be watching but not hitting the button. I be feeling so offended. I be telling y'all to vote.
Comment down below and make sure y'all follow her on Instagram.
Period. At Maya Bands.
At Maya. What's
Maya? Like, period. Man, y'all put in y'all Instagrams. You feel me?
It'd be crazy.
Hey, _me15.
At braceface.finny.
What?
Braceface.
Braceface.finny? What'd she say?
At baby_boy_age_22.
Childish dot dog.
Don't post that.
What's with y'all name?
Don't post that.
And Julian.
Wait, what? Blue face?
Huh?
Did you say blue face Julian?
Boolean Julian, like Julian with a B, and then.
Yeah. Y'all gonna have to type in all your names. It's funny when a group laughs, it makes an ugly, like, weird, contagious laugh. Get away from me.
It was alright.
I want to record now.
Just waiting, you feel me? Just waiting, all that.
Can you go to this shit from high school and then go to the league after this?
Chief Keith be posing like.
Say you want someone.
Touchdown, y'all. We back. And it's like. It did not feel like 12, but it's like 12.
I spilled water.
Because it's not in. I even sit with her on a plane.
I wish I had a YouTube. Just because.
Just
make
one.
YouTube
is supposed to
work.
No, it's not. This vlog is so good. Yeah.
But
too much is trying to talk.
His music got mixed personalities. One day.
All right, so we in the bus now waiting to go.
Gonna take a nap.
Oh, you're taking a nap? We ain't gonna be able to go to sleep in the hotel. Can't take it. Oh, I was ready. You should have kept it going. I don't know the worst. Oh, they just turned the light off. Oh. Like they're right now, I have in California.
Oh my goodness.
Wait, I might want some
drink. You feel the vibe is contagious. Look in your eyes, it is dangerous. Grateful I had all the patience. I know you going through some changes. You taking pictures, know your angles. Ooh, no, it ain't perfect, but we them close. Ooh, you give me something I can pay for.
No angel, but you got a halo. When it's nights like this, I really wanna be right here. I really wanna take you there. When it's nights like this, I really wanna be right here.
Subway now. It's a food break, and I'm gonna get some stuff. I'm probably gonna get McDonald's, to be honest, because we're on a short time limit. And yeah. Yeah. I'm gonna hit you, Quincy. But yeah. So short. I don't like. I'm
anonymous.
Hey, 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 hey. It kind of looks like good quality lately. I don't know why. I gotta hurry up. We on a time schedule.
Lifestyle, regardless of the moral issue of enslaving another human.
We have to what?
So it's over now. I'm going to take a picture and leave.
It's 2:30 in the morning. Right, this time you know we going in. I have to kiss so you don't throw it in.
For exercise, you know, it's not like that far of a walk where you're gonna be tired by you get to class, but it's like it's decent.
I'm a little tired.
Connected.
good living for yourself as well as change the world in different aspects.
Okay, so my question for you is, how do you use creativity in your academics and social life?
How do I use creativity in my academics and social life? Honestly, I don't really even know if I creativity. That's a good question. Well, as far as academics,
but you was Greek, so you talk about
Yeah. Well, as far as my academics goes, I wouldn't really say necessarily it's creativity. It's more innovation. When it came to my academics, I had to find different ways and methods and get creative for that I can learn something. So I had to break things down for me that I could understand. So I used to find different methods and get kind of creative with certain things like that. So when my professors used to explain like math, they used to struggle in math a lot. So I used to find different kind of methods and stuff like that, get creative with different kind of formulas and things so that I could understand and it was a little more comfortable for me. So that's the best way I probably can use it academically. Socially, like he said, I am a Greek. I'm a member of Alpha Phi Fraternity Incorporated. So I try to find different innovative things and creative things to keep my brothers involved, service projects, you know, social activism and stuff like that.
How do you use creativity in your academics and social life?
Oh, wow. Okay. Creativity is something that starts from within. It's not something that's really built or really, like, I don't know how to explain it. So, like, I feel like you gotta be born with creativity. Like, it's not something you can be like, oh, I wake up in the morning and it's just like, boom, I have creativity. Something you gotta work for and something you gotta be dedicated to. So for me, creativity and what was it that you were saying? Creativity and what?
Oh, using it for academics and social life.
Oh, I try to go out and be creative in regards to like being the best version of me. I know that I'm unique. I know I have some features and some talents that not a lot of people have. You know, I can draw and whatnot. So in regards to helping others, you know, I help people. Like drawing, you know, any ideas about art, anything that maybe that's for you.
Oh,
it's
been a long day. We at the hotel now. I'm finna get it together. I have a meeting.
Scared of what? Sis, you're not the only one. Are you vlogging? We can use some of your vlogs.
Hey y'all, we really out here.
Good morning y'all. So we're on our way to Hampton University, but we finna get some breakfast first if we have time. And we turn this way. Other things like that. Oh no, it goes this way. Okay. We got elevator. Drop us down. We might get Starbucks, I don't know. Stomach hurts.
One y'all hear in the news, somebody shot somebody, somebody fell out the window, something. Fell out the window. Big story apartment right there. Them big apartments right there, baby. Two kids fell out the window. Yeah, that beige building to the right. That was just a week ago. I heard. Yeah. That's a school, yes. That's an elementary school, actually. Oh no, it's some nice schools. They done fixed most of them up. When I was going there, didn't have no air, no heat, no nothing. Well, no, actually, they only can park till a certain time, but you know, people hard-headed. Then when they get a ticket, they want to fight or shoot somebody, so. Right there. No, he ain't dead, he high. He's they'll pull him over in their car wash and wet him up. He'll get up. Trust me. I'm telling y'all, that's what happened.
No help? Wow.
The Do y'all remember the name John Hinckley? That's where he stayed at after he shot the president, to the right. That's called St. Elizabeth Hospital. That's where the nuts go. They take you over there and evaluate you, shoot you with the needle. Now, get anything you want, color TV, anything. Anything. You need a TV, get it. You need a car, they'll bring it. The people. You come down here, we had a historical spot. It was a, come on, make my day. I wish you would, man. This was a Curtis Brother furniture store to my left. They closed it up now. They made it clinics and everything. If y'all see this big giant chair, that's where everybody landmark was. You knew you were in the heart of Southeast when you see that big giant chair. See the big chair to our
right
left?
Here. Right here.
Yeah.
Oh, this big chair. Right here.
Right here.
Okay. Oh, see, I got a glare though.
Oh, come on.
Right here.
To the Martin Luther King Memorial, and then the, was it Japanese one? War after? Something like that.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, no, do it. Literally do that.
Sorry.
In the X, the whole thing.
Well, I don't know about here, but in California, they'd be burnt. They'd be burnt with barbecue on them.
Yeah, just stick with the chicken to the fire.
Brown. Oh, it looks red.
What
should you get over here?
It's
light.
Yeah, yeah.
It's
dark.
Oh, wait. So we got Applebee's. We're trying to... We're not even trying to decide. Yeah, I'm trying to decide if I could do two appetizers, because that's all I wanted, to be honest. And yeah. We had the share.
Two for 20.
Hey. Trying to groove out a beat too. Lean with it, hey. Rock with it.
Turn it up.
Right. Make it hear better. Let you get into drink.
Get Sprite, I think.
You try to write it. Okay. I think I'm gonna get a Dr. Pepper. Hey. I don't like peppers. I just want two appetizers.
No, we still gotta ask first.
Yeah, so I'm gonna ask and see. Yes,
yeah.
You say
can I order a 2 for 10?
No, I mean,
how are we gonna... 2 for 10? 2 for 10? 2 for 10? Where's that?
No, he said he was about to say Pope Floyd.
Oh, that's when. Everything around me.
So we do have two gyms here, the official gym for like athletes, and then we have an intramural gym. So we have every division one sport except bowling. We don't have lacrosse, and we do not have bowling, lacrosse, hold on, there's one more. Bowling, lacrosse, and wrestling. So every division one sport we have others besides those. And then he talked about lacrosse. If we get more females that would have come in. Yeah, everything around me.
Oh,
So we at Chili's now, and the college tour is over now. Did you order burgers? Oh, because that guy's asking.
Is it a bacon burger? Is it a bacon burger?
Is it a bacon burger?
Everything on it or nothing on it? I got everything.
He hella bad for that. He doing a Mr. Jones. Let me make sure this ain't poison. Is she upset? Is she upset? I don't give a fuck. But yeah, we got chili, so we're gonna eat. As you see, we're eating right now. And yeah. Just woke up, I fell asleep on a bus, and we're deciding between Wendy's or Chick-fil-A. Of course I want Chick-fil-A, so that's where I'm gonna go, because that's what I always want, so I'm gonna get it. I love Wendy's too when I can't get Chick-fil-A on Sundays, but today is Sunday, it's Saturday, so I could get my Chick-fil-A, and we have an hour, so it's good. My boyfriend's so slow, he's taking so long to get off of the bus. I've been told him to get off the bus. Oh, there he is. Taking 10 years. Where are y'all walking to? What? Ain't the front over there? Yeah, ain't the front over there?
Hey, you already know what's going on, man. We in Chick-fil-A.
I'm stupid.
Right now,
that's what I said. We could choose between Wendy's or Chick-fil-A. And I said we y'all choosing Chick-fil-A. Got the scholars over here.
Why are you walking through the
drive-thru? I don't know. I would have walked in the drive-thru. Huh? Yeah, I'm still vlogging. Don't vlog until we leave.
Vlog? I was running to the pole. I'm half asleep.
That's what I said. I'm half asleep too. I am asleep. It's 50 of us in the car here. Or 25, depending. My skin might look like it's glowing, but I feel like I'm breaking out more. But I don't know.
I still don't see why y'all not subscribing to Maya right now. Like, come on now.
Period. Say it again, one more time.
Subscribe to Maya.
Period. Thank you, boyfriend. Oh, he has it in his hand.
More than one.
Oh.
I gotta go back and get that.
Wow. Okay. Thank y'all for watching.
Peace.